This electric propulsion technology gives us the ability to have a greener aircraft, so we're putting less emissions into the air. We can now put aviation and aerospace into our backyards so that we can take off quietly in an area that might be highly populated.
Honeywell's been involved in the power generation business for decades. So we've been doing power generation all the way from the single kilowatt range all the way up to a megawatt class.
The technologies that are embedded in this product made it extremely compact for a very large power output. This level of power density could transform aerospace.
Electric propulsion allows plug-and-play integration of power electronics, of motors, so there's many opportunities that are possible in the future.
We get a lot of technology from aerospace field to automotive field. For us, this is a very good practice to develop our electronic motor for aerospace field.
Electrification is something that we can do safely, we can do successfully. And so let's take all the knowledge and the IP and whatnot essentially that has been used in other industries and let's apply that to the aerospace industry.